cold, cold world. Yeah. Let me take y'all back, man. As I do so well. Wantin' nothing like that. Man, it wasn't nothing like that first time. She was in my math class. Long hair, brown skin with the fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it. I was a young and straight crushing, trying to play this shit cool. But a nigga couldn't wait to get to school. Cause when I seen them thighs on her, and them hips on her, and them lips on her, got me daydreaming, man, what? I'm thinking how she rides on it, if she sits on it, if she licks on it, make it hard for me to stand up. As time goes by, her tracks is getting deepened. Wet dreaming, thinking that I'm smashing, but I'm sleeping. I want it bad, and I ain't never been obsessed before. She wrote a notice that you ever had sex before. Damn, and I ain't never did this before, no. 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 I wrote back and said, of course I had sex before, knowing I was frontin'. I said, I'm like a pro, baby, knowing I was stuntin'. But if I told the truth, I knew that I'd get played out, son. Hadn't been in pussy since the day I came out one, but she don't know that, so she done wrote back and told me, oh, you a pro, homie? Well, I want you to show me. My mama gone for the weekend, so Saturday, baby, we can get the freakin'. That's when my heart start racing and my body start sweating, baby, you done woke my little man up. I'm thinking how that body look naked when you laying on the bed.